Get down there!
Hope you guys enjoy the Let's Play number one of Grand Theft Auto 5.
Alright, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Ah, finally!
Just don't do anything!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Hands behind your back!
Oh, just come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
I don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there!
Sit tight! I'll handle the plastic!
Don't blow yourself up! Pay attention!
What's in the back!
Doing?
Come on!
He's gonna kill us in here!
Hurry!
Leave us alone!
Em, get these assholes in the closet!
All set! Phone it in!
I'm making the call.
All right, we gonna do this?
Huh? Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Oh, there it is.
We're just taking the non-sequential notes.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We're done here. Let's go.
Come out, B.
Give it up. Ah. I got him. Ah.
I saw your face. I'll remember you.
You get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes. He's crazy.
No one's crazy. Right, think. Be cool.
Last time. I'm fucking crazy!
It'll be quick.
Fuck!
She didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Let's go!
I'm setting the charges! They're on a timer, so brace yourselves!
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't... It's supposed to go down like this!
It never is! Come on, go!
Who snitched?
You wanna look at the face of death? Be my guest! Mind the pricks who called you out here!
Fuck these guys! We're coming through!
They answered the wrong call!
Press forward! Drop it, prick!
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence!
I ain't laying down for them!
Come on, guys!
Don't be as dumb as you look!
Get in their faces!
What the fuck is this? Let's get out of here!
Wrong profession!
We bring it to them!
Get down!
Car's up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description!
Back the fuck down!
Fucking cops!
Let's move! Come on!
Every man for himself!
sure. Hey, what took you so long?
Shut the fuck up and drive.
Woo! Did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Fuck, how'd that happen?
Go, 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 go!
Jeez, I think you're gonna... Oh, fuck!
Fuck, the yokel's body!
That guy's a dick!
Fuck you, too!
Come on, let's get to the chopper. We move quick, we can beat the train.
We're getting there.
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it. Coming our way.
Be cool.
Hey, we're fucked if we're stuck in the snow.
You guys all right?
Fuck!
Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on! Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck!
Fuck! Fuck!
I'm gonna check around back.
Oh, the fucking bird! Someone must have fucking talked!
All right, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Fuck! Out of here! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out. Go!
No!
Fucking die! All of you! Die, you cunt suckers! Come on! Come on!
Yankton PD, don't move!
Motherfuckers! You fucking cocksuckers!
Stay back! You come near me! She's fucking dead! Stay back!
Was not always a good husband, not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves, so perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spit knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in there. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Shit, come on. Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you on, nigga?
You always was old choosy, motherfucker.
Only child.
Oh, you ballin' hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
What? I hear you. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man. You need some bread? I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homies, I'm good.
Tremendous, so I'm gonna spin this track with some violence because they asked me to end this. Some trouble out of court because I was nausy. A nigga tried to take advantage because of the kamikaze. He took the switch from my head, so I was crazy.
Get off the road!
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
Hey, be careful! Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Down this dirty motherfucker.
Fine. Hey, screw you too, homie.
Left here.
Alright.
It really degrades you. White folks don't believe that shit. Don't believe the Christy Green. Oh, come on.
Hey, Russia!
Testing me.
Yeah.
To the left.
Yeah, whatever you say.
You little dick niggas do like them little cars.
Shit. I heard you talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
Uh-huh. Hey, this is music from the 80s and the 90s. Back before motherfuckers lost their mind. Tweaking and bugging on energy drinks and implants. Reality shows and shit. Banging your granny?
Weasel News.
Devin Weston profits from Congress's decision to...
I'm gonna make a withdrawal, homie.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository. What you going smoke the road for, dog? Move.
Moving in.
white performance car.
Get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real mean. He gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie? This chump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Oh, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Oh, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like it. That's exactly how I like my women. And if I could, I'd dig a tunnel straight to Mexico. Pass me my strap, I think the police at my door. Because I'm still,
still living like a dope dealer. Finger on the trigger, I ain't taking shit. Man, shit, it's good to be home. Still living like a dope boy,
wrapping up the pack of drug trap. What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, this motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoot! Shoot! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Sit, sit. I will take care of you, honey. Is some of my best work yet, I think. Come back anytime. Let's see what you like. Thanks for stopping by.
Bitch-ass bullshit.
Yo, 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 come on in. Take your time. I want you to be happy with it. Just for the red-haired stepchild? Only joke. Shout out if you want to take a look at it. Good to see you. Can't put a price on this.
What's up, my man?
This was the end for Let's Play number 1. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you in the next one. Peace.